Hadith 27, righteousness is in good character. On the authority of An-Nawas ibn Sam'an, may Allah be pleased with him, the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, righteousness is in good character, and wrongdoing is that which wavers in your soul and which you dislike people finding out about. Muslim.